Hello everyone. So a second question is, write the value of tan inverse square bracket 2 sine round bracket 2 cos inverse under root 3 by 2 and bracket close. So first we'll solve cos inverse root 3 by 2. For solving that, we know that the value of cos inverse root 3 by 2 is pi by 6. So we'll put the value pi by 6 at this place, then we'll multiply 2 into pi by 6, which will result into pi by 3, as 2 gets divided, 2 divides 6 and we get 3. So in the bracket we are now left with 2 dot sine pi by 3. We know pi by 3 sine pi by 3 value, that is root 3 by 2. So we'll multiply 2 into root 3 by 2 tan inverse root 3, and we know the value of tan inverse root 3 is pi by 3.